Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Funken Dolly. I am a Dubai-based Cameroonian YouTuber. Today, I'm going to be filming a video on a much requested topic, which is how to lighten dark armpit, knees, elbows fast. I asked you guys on my Snapchat. By the way, if you don't follow me on my social media accounts, my Snapchat name is j.funken. And on Instagram, I go by the name Green Eyes Barbie. I asked on Snapchat if you guys wanted to see a video on how to lighten all these problematic body parts, and my DM was flooded. So the video is finally here. So what I do is I use this soap. One second. Koji San Skin Lightening Soap. This is what it looks like. So this is what the soap looks like. Koji San Skin Lightening Soap. This is what it comes in. So this is my armpit. Prior to this video, of course, I shaved and I exfoliated with a scrub, a sugar scrub. So yeah, and I'll be showing you guys how I use this and what other two things I use. And of course, this is an acid, so you have to use it in moderation. Let's jump right into the video and let me show you guys how I go about it. So what I do prior to taking my shower, at the start of this, you can do it 3 times per week. I don't recommend you using this every day. Remember, there's acid in this soap, so you have to use it in moderation. This is the soap, it's wet. I'll just go right ahead and apply it under my armpit or wherever you have a problem. Wherever your skin is darker than the rest of your body. It could be your elbows, it could be your knees. So, after rubbing the soap on my armpit, I put some on my palm and I just do this. Remember, I told you guys I exfoliated my skin with a sugar scrub. So, I don't apply this on my bathing sponge because I think it's going to be too aggressive. Yeah, so I do this for about 2 to 3 minutes. So I'm just wetting my hand and I come back. And while I'm at it, I'm going to explain to you guys briefly some things you guys have to be aware of while you use this soap. So bottom line, you may experience dryness of the skin. It is absolutely normal while using this soap. So make sure that after you do this, you should use a lot of moisturizer. That's your lotion. And unfailingly, don't forget to use sunscreen on the areas as well. What this soap does is it aggressively exfoliates dead skin cells, dirt, oil on the surface of the skin. So after exfoliating, it is only very important to apply sunscreen on that area. So you could do this for about 3 minutes, 3 to 5 minutes. So I'll go right ahead and wash this up and I'll be right back. I'm back. This is what my armpit looks like. It's clean, it's dry. After washing off the soap, what you want to do is go in with the serum. It could be any serum. This is the one I use, but I'll recommend preferably a lightening serum. So you go ahead and use serum. And if you notice any itching, it is normal. Don't panic. Just don't scratch the area. If you notice any itching, just apply moisturizer. So I'm applying a serum. And then I'll go in with moisturizer. So I'm going in right now with moisturizer. Because you may experience dryness around the area where you're trying to lighten. Luckily today, I won't be leaving my house. I'll be indoors, so I wouldn't have any direct contact with the sun. I'm mentioning this because I don't know what problematic area you are dealing with. I don't know if it's your knees, your elbows, or like dark knuckles. But remember, if you use this soap, don't forget to apply sunscreen before leaving your house. So guys, this is a fast method to lighten hyperpigmentation or just problematic areas of your skin which are darker than the rest of your body. but other natural methods to treat hyperpigmentation or dark knuckles or, you know, just problematic areas. If you want to see that, because if your skin is a little sensitive, go ahead and drop your comment in the comment section down below, and I'll film a video showing you guys 2 to 3 natural methods. Of course, when it's natural, there's no side effect and anything like that. So I'll go ahead and film a video for you guys to show you an alternative to this fast method. And if you use this method properly, you'll see results in about a week's time, because of course kojic acid soap is a peeling agent, guys. Yeah, so you'll notice a massive difference in about a week's time. Let me know if this works for you, and drop your comments if you want to see natural methods of how to treat of how to lighten dark armpit knees. Thank you guys for watching. There is so much content coming along. I have not forgotten. You guys have been requesting my skincare routine. I am working on it. I'll be filming a video as soon as possible for you guys. I have a lot of content regarding your skin and just general tips and tricks. So don't forget to click that subscribe button. And there's also a bell besides the subscribe button. Click on it as well, so you get a notification anytime I post a video. So thank you guys for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.